I drove past here an hour and 20 minutes ago, and there was a bank of fog here, so you are very fortunate, okay? My name is Carl Ridgely. I'm the Ward 5 councillor for the City of St. John's, and it's my pleasure to be here today to introduce the two performers that are going to perform for you. The first performer, his name is Brett Crane. Brett is a musician from St. Phillips who enjoys playing guitar and singing and is always looking for opportunities to perform. Brett performs regularly at church, school, and at open mic events around the city, including the Newfoundland Folk Festival at Bannerman Park, Young Folks at the Hall with Fergus O'Byrne, and the CBS Winter Carnival, the Upper Commerce Concert Series, and the City of St. John's Music at Concert Series. He regularly volunteers his time to perform for seniors during the summer months on Bell Island, lovely Bell Island. For any tourists that are here, Bell Island is an island just off St. Phillips, 5 kilometres away, that's beautiful to visit. Anyway, it's my pleasure, Brett Crane.
All right, thank you. First song I'm going to sing is 45 Years by Stan Rogers.
Seeing the sky run, I'm caught at a time. My blood sings of wine, and I'm running naked in the sun. There's God in the trees, I'm weak in the knees, and the sky is a painful blue. I'd like to look around, but honey, all I see is you. And I just wanna hold you closer than I've ever held anyone before. Say you've been twice a wife and you're through with life. Oh, but honey, what the hell's it for? After 23 years, you think I'd find a way to let you know somehow that I want to see your smiling face 45 years from now. Summer city lights will soften the night till you think that the year is clear. I'm sitting with friends where 45 cents will buy another glass of beer. He's got something to say, but I'm so far away that I don't know who I'm talking to. Cause you just walked in the door and honey, all I see is you. And I just wanna hold you closer than I've ever held anyone before. Say you've been twice a wife and you're through with life. Oh, but honey, what the hell's it for? After 23 years, you think I would find a way to let you know somehow that I want to see your smiling face 45 years from now. Every night I've been reaching out to find a friend who knows all the words, sings what she's heard, and knows how all the stars end. Maybe after the show she'll ask me to go home with her for a drink or two. Her smile lights her eyes, but honey, all I see is you. And I just wanna hold you closer than I've ever held anyone before. Say you twice a wife and you're through with life. Oh, but honey, what the hell's it for? After 23 years, you think I would find a way to let you know somehow that I want to see your smiling face 45 years from now. And I just want to hold you closer than I've ever held anyone before. Say you've been twice a wife and you're through with life. Oh, but honey, what the hell's it for? After 23 years, you think I would find a way to let you know somehow that I want to see your smiling face 45 years from now. That I want to see your smiling face 45 years from now. That I want to see your smiling face 45 years from now.
Thank you. Next is going to be Bee's Wing.
Mm-hmm. Price and love I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. We bust around the market town, we're picking down in Kent, with teapots and pans and knives wherever we went. I said to her, we'll settle down and get a few acres dug, a fire burning in the hut, some babies on the rug. She said, oh man, you push man, the chase sounds like hell. You might be a lord of half the world, you're not on me as well. Her shoes are our thing, as fine as a bee's wing. So fine, a breath of wind might blow her away. Her shoes are lost giant, she was running wild. She said, so long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. You wouldn't want me any other way. We were camping down the gore one time, the work was mighty good. She wouldn't wait for harvest, I thought we should. We were drinking more in those days, and her temper reached a pitch. Like a fool, I let her run away when she took the rambling itch. Last I heard, she was living rough, back in the Derby beat. Bottom of white horse in the bottom of wolf and at her feet. They say that she got married once to a man called Romany Brown. Even a gypsy caravan was too much to settle down. They say her roses faded to her feather and her booze. Maybe that's the price to pay for the chains that you refuse. Her shoes are a rare thing, as fine as a bee's wing. I miss her more than ever words can say. If I could just taste of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today, I wouldn't want her any other way.
Thanks. I'm going to be playing a local one called Nancy Spain.
Of all the stars that have her shone, not one a single like a pale eyes. Red golden corn at harvest time you're here, sailing in my boat. The wind gently blows and fills my sail. Sweet empty breath is everywhere. No matter where I wander, I'm still haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Standing by your smile, and the sun in disguise like your laugh.
Come back to me, my Nancy. Linger for just a little while. Since you left these shores, I've known no peace nor joy. No matter where I wander, I'm still haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Standing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain? On a day in the spring, when snow starts to melt and streams to flow, with the birds I'll sing to you a song. And in the wild wander, down by the stream where the wildflowers grow, and I'll hope love Nancy will return. No matter where I wander, haunted by your name. The portrait of your beauty stays the same. Standing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain? Standing by the ocean, wondering where you've gone, if you return again. Where is the ring I gave to Nancy Spain?
Thanks. The last one I'm going to sing is a song by the late Gordon Lightfoot called Song for a Winter's Night.
The lamp is burning low upon my tabletop. The snow is softly falling. Year is still in the silence of my room. Hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. The smoke is rising in the shadows overhead. Glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon each page the words of love you sent me. If I had known within my heart that you were lonely too, just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. The fire is dying now, the lamp is growing dim, the shades of night are lifting. The morning lights use across my window pane, where webs of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh, happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. And to me once again with you. Thank you. My name is Brett Crane. Thanks for having me here. Thanks to the City of St. John's. And yeah, thanks.
Well, folks, for anybody that just got her, his name is Brett Crane. But I just want to say something that, you know, as a politician, which I don't even, I'll using the word loosely, believe me, someone that's involved with City of St. John's, to get things right is sometimes it's difficult and everything else. But one thing that I'm sure is that our music here in Newfoundland is in good hands, because give it one more time for Brett Crane. That was an amazing set. So for everybody else, just give us about, I'd say Justin is going to need probably 10 minutes. Is that right? 5-10 minutes?
Yeah.
Maybe. So anyway, just stay tuned for another set coming right up. My 10 minutes was a little off. They're ready to go. So, folks, as most of you know, Justin Fancy masterfully combines classic country songwriting, influenced by artists at the forefront of the country scene from the 1970s to the early 1990s, with his own take on today's country sound. It's no surprise that Fancy is the 2022 East Coast Music Association Fan Choice Entertainer of the Year, Music NL's 2020 Country Artist of the Year, and Rising Star of the Year. Fancy has quickly become one of the most anticipated emerging artists in Canada, with over 1.8 million streams across major streaming platforms to date, and key radio network ads, including the Stingray and Rogers chains across Canada. Justin has also shared the stage with the likes of Robin Attilini, The Reclaws, and Megan Patrick, and many more. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy Justin Fancy.
Hey, folks. Feeling good? Here's the first song.
on my record. I've been decades stealing now, dirty old times. Got a steady job making bar door rounds. It's been a long time coming around. It's been a long time coming around. Yep. What's wrong and what's been real? It's been a long time coming around. 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 Oh, my life, I've been able to write out so many things went on in my life. Oh, someday I'll share it too. It's been a folks. Beautiful. What a beautiful day. I was praying it wasn't going to rain since July, so I think we did all right. I'll play another, we got a couple songs off my debut record and some songs that I've released in the last year or so. Hope you enjoy it. This one sure beats a good time. With my friends, with you on the back door of my mind. That night, last night, it sure was a good time. Those days have gone, but we would stay up till the break of dawn, living life on the edge, 'cause I'm wrapped up in you now. Every time I hear that country song, I bet you are the one that speaks a little time.
Yeah, and we see some hands. Every time I hear that country song, I'm thinking about the good times that we had along. I don't know what my life, I don't know what my life is, but it sure beats a good time.
For Nick Earl on the guitar here, folks. Armando Fowlo. Thanks so much. I was like, Andy, geez, there's something going on here. What, it was a plane or a jet or something, or a helicopter. I don't know what it was. Yeah. We're all good. Nice to see some kids around, too. Geez, I'm used to playing for beer people. You know?
We're beer people.
You know, country music goes hand in hand with alcohol, apparently. But only glad to do a daytime gig every now and then. We did one a couple weeks ago. I didn't think the boys were going to show up, but they showed up, so it was all good. This song is off my debut record as well. I've got one record out now, and I got one coming out the end of September. So stay tuned for that. This is called Your Memory.
Morning, I wake up to the sound of an old dirt song, chasing the red lines in the evening, counting all those county lines. Rolling right about what my life ain't ever gonna be. I need to write about what matters most and the way things ought to be. That ain't no dirt song. No BJ's, no drinking Friday night. What I want to write about is the bar and the way things ought to be. It'll be a ghost song. Where did you go wrong? Sweet, sweet memory. We ride la 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 la. It'll be your memory.
you so very much. One of the first songs I wrote for that record. One of my favorite tracks. Yeah, for sure. Well, here's a song I wish I wrote. And it's a song about having a great day. I think it's a great day to be alive. And there's a guy that not many know by the name of Travis Tritt who sang this song. And we'll try it for you. I got the rice cooking in the microwave. Rice cooking in the microwave. Got a three-day beard. I don't plan to shave, but it's a goofy thing. But I just gotta say, hey, I'm doing all right. Well, I think I'll make me some homemade soup. Really pretty good and last true. It's either drink or drug in these. No, I'm just doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day I left home, said good luck to every street I saw. Give it my best and then I left it alone. I hope he's doing all right. Well, I look in the mirror and what do I see? Long on there staring back at me. Long in the tooth but harnesses to me. Lord, I guess he's doing all right. You know what, come on. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. Hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Sometimes it's only, and sometimes it's only me. And the shadows that feel this room. Sometimes I'm falling, desperately calling. How could I move on? Take my old Harley for a three-day cruise. I'd even grow me a Fu Manchu. Oh, but it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just as good? It's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining. Travis Tritt, nothing wrong with it. I see you out there singing. Here's another song off my debut record. I wrote this one a long time ago, and my producer, he convinced me to put this one on the record. So this one's called Wonder World. Get up and have a dance. The kids are out running around. Have a dance. Yeah, here's a song that did really well at radio, and it was on the tail end of this campaign. It's really weird how stuff happens, you know, in this industry, and stuff comes late all the time, I find. You know, you put all this, you know, energy into a campaign for a single release, and you know, 8 months down the road, someone's adding it on a radio station in British Columbia, and it's just, you know. But I'll take it, I can guarantee you. This song made it all the way across the country and some radio stations in the U.S., which was a first for me. So it's called Lay Back, Count and I, Clap, Get Up and Sing and Dance, Do What You Gotta Do. Planning girl, you look fine. And I'm feeling all right. I know your answer, baby. I'm driving to you. Let's leave that out tonight. It's all I want is you. Let's get to the back roads, baby. It's just you and I. Let's be in the middle of this late. Let's be in the middle of this laid back kind of night. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Hey, you betcha, baby, there ain't much to lose. We can hang here all night, go on to the full moon. We'll watch the stars come by us, maybe we'll sing a line. We sing the first verse. Let's forget forever and live for tonight. We can sing along, maybe we'll watch the sun shine. Get 'em up. Come on. Let's get to the back roads, baby. Just you and I. Let's be in the middle of this laid back kind of night. Let's leave the world behind us and touch the sky. Let's be in the middle of this laid back. Let's get to the back roads, baby. Just you and I. Let's be in the middle of this laid back kind of night. Let's leave the world behind us and touch the sky. Let's be in the middle of this laid back kind of night. Whoa, whoa. Clap it, good singing. God bless you.
Mute this? Mute the acoustic. Yeah.
Well,
Armando, you looks at up tight there,
right up tight. I'll do a couple here on my own, and we got the boys. We actually rehearsed this in Lewisport a couple weeks ago in a trailer, and the video kind of went a little viral. So we're gonna try and do that for you. Probably gonna be a little hotter in. This one means a lot to me. It was one of the first songs I learned how to play on guitar. I was a really big fan of the Eagles, and if you haven't saw, Randy Meisner passed a couple of weeks ago, and he used to nail this song. I'll never be able to sing it in the key he sings it in, but I always sang it on this one. This one's called "Take It to the Limit." If you know it, sing along with me, please.
Alone at the end of the evening, where the bright lights have faded, as I was sinking by a woman that loved me and I never knew. You know I've always been a dreamer, spend my life running round, and it's so hard to change, and you can't seem to settle now, but the dreams I see likely, but they keep on turning back and coming back and running back for more. So put me on a highway and show me a sign and take it to the limit one more time. You could spend all your time making money. You could spend all your love making time. As if it all fell to pieces tomorrow, would you still be mine? But when you're looking for your freedom and nobody seems to care, and you can't find a door, you can't find it anywhere, and there's nothing to believe in. But you keep on turning back and running back and turning back the same. Sing it. So put me on a highway and show me a sign. Take it to the limit one more time. Take it to the limit. Take it to the limit. And take it to the limit one more time. Take it to the limit. Go on, take it to the limit. And take it to the limit one more time.
Oh, thank you very much. Just coming in hot, ain't he?
Yep.
Awesome. All right, let's do some more Eagles. Anybody anybody want to hear some more Eagles? Yes, maybe. All right. Come on. Real.
world of trouble on my mind. Looking for a lover who won't blow my cup. So hard to find. Take it easy. Take it easy. Go and decide your own way. I'll be crazy.
Come on.
Come on, baby. Don't say maybe. I gotta know your sweet love is gonna save me. You know we got it easy.
Thank you so much. Oh, that's great. Hopefully one of my songs one of these days or one of those you can remember like that one. Too bad I didn't write that one either. Well, this is our last song, folks. Thanks for coming out. It's absolutely beautiful. Couldn't ask for a better day. Thanks to everybody for coming out. And I had the pleasure of working with a guy from L.A. By the name of Greg Wells on this song. And my current producer in Springdale as well produced all of my songs. Was hand-in-hand with this one as well. And I just released a video for this song. If you haven't heard it or haven't saw it, go check it out. It's on YouTube. And all my music is on streaming platforms, justinfancymusic.ca, website and hub for everything there. Thanks so much for having us, guys. This is my latest single. It's called Live.
I took a chance on love with you by my side. A new romance, we went along for the ride. We were friends in lonely places, got caught in the fire. She never lit that flame, even though it felt right. It felt right. And I can't love you like you want me to in life. I can't be the man you're running to in life. Don't wanna be the one to say goodbye. Said I wouldn't love no more. Maybe I forced myself. Let go of what I want for somebody new. And I can't love you like you want me to. And I can't be the man you're running to. And I don't wanna be the one to say goodbye. We'll be right back.
doing right now. Thanks for having me, folks. See you later. Thank you so much.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Justin Fancy, folks. Today's performers were obviously Brett Crane and Justin Fancy. I'd like to thank the Newfoundland and Labrador Folk Art Society, who coordinates our youth performers for these concerts, who are amazing. Thanks to Canadian AV for the amazing sound. Without sound, this would be very hard to listen to. The next concert at the park here is next Friday, the same time. Hopefully we got the same weather. I'd love to see everybody back. And tomorrow in Boring Park, next to the Nevaeh Denine Splash Pad, we have the Bill Brennan Quartet. It will be a treat. The kids would love it, the splash pad. It's supposed to be nice weather, so take that in if you can. And if any more information about these concerts all throughout the city, just visit stjohns.ca. So again, thank you for coming out. Hopefully you enjoyed the show, and see you at the next one.